Hi, so in this video we start with the front wheel assembly. For that, before we start with the wheel assembly, we need to assemble the front mudguard of the panache. So this is what you've got in the frame. We'll need screws from this packet which you've got in the smaller box. What is important to know is you have a slit which is bent into the mudguard. This has to be pulled up and made straight. So at a vertical angle to the mudguard, you can use a pair of to drag it upwards if it can't be done with a finger, but roughly like this is what we start with. So you have the cycle in the inverted position to assemble the front wheel and the mudguard. The way the mudguard has to go is it will go under the brakes. And this part will get aligned with the socket which is provided on the frame here. So this is the position in which the frame gets assembled and the rear supports eventually will get added to the once the front wheel gets assembled. But for the time being, we just need to fix the screws so that the mudguard front part is assembled with the frame. So for that, take the biggest screw. So there are three screws in this. Take the biggest one. This is the one that we'll be needing. So this has four components. You have the rear nut, this one, and you have three washers, the larger one and two smaller ones. So we keep one small washer in the bolt and the entire thing goes into the mudguard and the frame. So you have the screw side on the front of the cycle and the nut side on the rear of the cycle. So the other small washer goes in next. Then the large washer, the cup shaped washer with the cup facing towards the frame, that goes in next. And finally the nut, the single nut that goes in and gets tightened on the bolt. So you can use the spanner which is provided along with the assembly kit to just tighten it up. Just keep it a bit loose at this moment because once the wheel gets assembled, we'll need to assemble the rear ends of the fork, rear end of the mudguard. So we just keep it slightly loose at the moment and tighten it completely in the next step, which we'll see in the next video.